get back up top and deal with that other Spectre. I just hope Aaron stays in cover.
Seals in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Aaron. Aaron, I'm here.
My job. That thing's shooting down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
By the second you need me, I'm there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. It's got some kind of shield up. I need to stay.
Weak spot.
She's... Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah, Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. If I can figure out how that thing works, maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all. Looking up for that? No. Damn it. Well, it's better than nothing. I need to get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zeniths. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
We're in the maintenance corridor below the control room.
Aloy! Okay. Glad you made it back. She panicked after waking up and stumbled down here. I thought it best to wait for you.
I'll talk to her. Hello? It's Beta, right? My name's Aloy. What's wrong? Is it your injury?
Simulacrum withdrawal syndrome.
I don't understand.
Sudden removal of a neurologically integrated data device. The brain, especially the cerebellum, goes into a kind of sensory freefall. Everything real feels unreal. Distant.
Is there anything that can help?
Do you have a focus to spare? It's primitive, but I can make it work.
Yeah.
Booting up. So, Aloy, I suppose you want information.
About you and the Zeniths?
Yeah.
Why are they here? What do they want?
How did they get you?
But let's start at the beginning. I'm guessing they faked the destruction of their ship 1,000 years ago?
That seems consistent with their behavior. They wouldn't want to be followed.
So far, Zenith established a colony world after all.
Yes, for a few 100 years, but it didn't last. Some sort of natural disaster rendered it uninhabitable.
Okay, so the descendants of Far Zenith escaped a dying planet, and now they want to claim Earth for themselves?
Not their descendants.
What?
Not their descendants, it's them. The same ones who left Earth 1,000 years ago. You didn't know?
How can they still be alive? They don't even look... What did they do to themselves?
I believe it's a combination of pharmaceutical cellular treatments and technological implants.
And you? Does that mean that you're...
I'm not like them. I was made. On the way to Earth. On the ship. I spent years studying in my training interface. So that I could serve my function.
Access and control of the terraforming system. But why? What do the Zeniths want with it?
When I discovered the Zero Dawn system had disseminated into its subcomponents, I thought my purpose was to fix it. But I don't think the Zeniths want that at all. I think they want to wipe Earth clean and start over.
All right, I think that's enough for now. Do you want to come upstairs, or...
So how long? You know, your plan. How long before Gaius fabricated a machine army to defeat the Zeniths?
How did you know?
Optimal strategy, so? Well, I still have to get two more subordinate functions before Guy is powerful enough to absorb Hephaestus.
What? You don't have Hephaestus already?
Guy is still figuring out how to capture it. It's not confined to a single... location, of course not! You didn't even know who the Zeniths really are. You were supposed to be further along by now. Coming here was a mistake. They're gonna find me. They're gonna find this place and take me back. This was all for nothing.
They're not going to find us. Guy is using Minerva to mask our location.
What difference does it make? You're too far behind. We're never going to beat them. Everything. Everyone. They're gonna die.
Hey. Calm down. You're here now, right? So is there anything you can do to help?
I have certain knowledge sets. And given your state of progress, expertise you probably lack. Geoengineering, of course. Computer science, physics, biology, chemistry.
Okay. Well, see if you can do something with that. Talk to Gaia. I'll check on you later.
How'd it go?
Her injury's not that bad, but I think she regrets coming here. Feeling might be mutual.
I'll come back later and talk to her. See if I can learn anything.
I should get the weapon fragment to Gaia.
Aloy, I see we have a new guest. So now we know the origin of the transmission.
Yeah. I also recovered this. The weapon it was part of somehow stripped a Zenith of its shield, but it malfunctioned and blew up. If we can recreate the weapon and improve it, maybe we'll gain the upper hand on the Zeniths.
A moment. I will scan it. Complete. By combining the results with data from your focus, I can infer that the weapon was highly advanced, comparable to Zenith technology, but not how it worked.
Did the explosion corrupt the data?
It was only a catalyst. The moment the weapon malfunctioned, it appears a command executed to purge all data within its core. Ostensibly, this was to prevent the weapon's secrets from falling into enemy hands. Whoever designed this weapon knew how to cover their tracks.
Silence.
Based on your data on him, that is my conclusion as well.
And he's not gonna cooperate with us. Well, it was worth a shot. But that's not all. The Zeniths got Aluthea, along with Artemis and Apollo.
That is unfortunate. However, our original plan remains unchanged. The two remaining subordinate functions should increase my heuristic processing density enough to absorb Hephaestus.
Right. One problem at a time. Well, I guess I better get back out there.
I wish you luck on your search.
Right. Thanks, Gaia. So I guess we won't be making use of Cylon's weapon. And now there is another clone of Elizabeth here with us. But I can't let it distract me. I still have two more subfunctions to get.
Bam! Whoop-a-da!
It's a little loud, Aaron!
I know! It makes you want to punch something. More like someone. But you're the one that helped me find it. People make mistakes.
Looks like someone's rearranged stuff in here.
Aloy, I see you found your room. Your companions thought you would appreciate a private space of your own.
That was thoughtful of them. This is the rite of passage that Vashav gave me at the embassy. I liked him. He seemed like a good man. I think he was really looking forward to going home. Cold enough for us, no? Definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. I bet a cook can do something with this.
Dust.
colostrum used some kind of glue to take this machine down. Most of it. Back to the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why. So the one they took down wasn't alone. These are tall neck antennas. The Osram must have stripped them somehow. A harpoon weapon. Were they? They were trying to take down that tall neck. So the Osram wanted to weigh down that tall neck and strip it for parts. The machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take down the tall neck myself and try to repair it on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed. Other ballistas out there. I just gotta find them. I'm already attached an anchor here. I need to look for more in the area. This'll keep. There's probably other anchors set up in the area. I need to find them. Use them to take down that tall neck. Another ballista. It's got one of the anchors I need. I'll have to hook an anchor to the weak spots in its armor to weigh it down. One more should weigh it down enough. Machines, I need to hurry. Use that ballista. I should look for others in the area. That ballista. I should look for others in the area. Mm-hmm. must have heard it. That weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it. I bet a ballista can help me fight these machines.
Thank you.
cook should know what to do with this. Machines got to this one too. Another ballista. It's got one of the anchors I need. Guy, I can override you, figure out what needs fixing. these later, for sure. Shouldn't be far. Save the extra stock for later. It's always good to have extra. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.
I was out of it. I was so close.
Well, to drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical delvers. That's for sure. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark II was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule, hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
How deep is it? Can't I just swim down?
Only if you have gills. You can stack 50 kegs in that shaft.
Leave it to the Oseram to measure something in kegs.
Talking liquid depths. I'd say it's apt.
After not, sounds too deep to hold my breath.
Hence, our new invention.
So what exactly happened down there?
It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow my old Gramps footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy to...
Right. Again. What happened?
At the bottom, we beheld the treasure my Gramps first discovered. Painted images in the air of every description. Dancing women, games, and coins, and promises of jackpots. I don't know what that is, but it's gotta be good. Then, something went wrong. The images turned nautical. Waves went through them, even fish. It's like a strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Well, suddenly there was this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
I'd better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
All right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph?
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Probably get a guest list of 50. So we'd need at least 3 dozen kegs. Brown ale, maybe. For him, scrapper sap.
Are you planning a party?
Budgeting for Moreland's funeral, thanks to you. I was this close. We were gonna move on. Leave all this nonsense behind, and you come along and you spark your wet noodle idea.
It's going to work.
I've heard that before.
I'll leave you alone.
Do us a favor. Leave us all alone.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. This easy? It's some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there? I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Going down!
Miscalculated that landing. Thank you.
with me. You're mine. Got it. Going down.
We should grab the drone's data now that it's down. Well, this is where Moreland said Valor would be. He must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead into the herd. There's the herd. I should have the parts I need. Setting it on fire won't help. Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great. Machines. Better deal with them first.